Hello guys, welcome to the session. How is everyone? Good to see all of you join in, guys. Welcome to the session. Okay, so I hope all of you are doing good. Come on guys, let's get started. So today's session is going to be a very interesting session. The reason is, guys, that we're going to do a practice of reading comprehension. Uske saath saath critical reasoning based reading comprehension hai. And we are going to look at questions from para jumbles and odd one out. Okay, so welcome to the session, everyone. Okay, are you able to hear me clearly, guys? Agar, you know, because it's raining outside. So let me know if you're all able to hear me clearly and if the network reception is good. Okay, so come on, guys. Let's get started with today's session. So I want everybody who's not a part of the group to join the group unacademy_Ritu Dudhoria for every single preparation related guidance when it comes to the verbal ability and the reading comprehension section. Okay, so I want all of you to join the group unacademy_Ritu Dudhoria. Guys, hello. Hi Ravi, welcome to the session. Okay, good to see you guys join in. Come on guys. Aur agar aapko telegram link chahiye, to agar aap description mein dekhoge, to aapko telegram link milega. Description mein it says Ritu Dudhoria's course. ठीक है, सो रितु दुधोरिया टेलीग्राम लिंक पे जाकर अगर आप क्लिक करोगे, देन आल्सो यू विल बी एबल टू जॉइन द ग्रुप. ओके, कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. सो आई वांट एवरी सिंगल, हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द सेशन. ठीक है, आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू टू डाउनलोड द अनअकैडमी लर्निंग ऐप. हाय ऋतिक, वेलकम टू द सेशन. आई वांट ऑल ऑफ यू टू डाउनलोड द अनअकैडमी लर्निंग ऐप. स्पेशल क्लासेस अटेंड करो. स्पेशल क्लासेस आर फ्री लाइव क्लासेस ऑन द अनअकैडमी लर्निंग ऐप. I take special classes every day at 8 p.m. So today 8 p.m. I want to see all of you in the special class. Aur guys, ye aapko jo bold bade bade letters mein dikh raha hai, this is your ticket to not just the special classes, but this is your ticket to 10% off on your plus subscription as well. Why Ritik, why itna busy kyu chal rahe ho aap? Okay, so guys, agar aap dekh sakte ho, 14th April, 17th April, 21st April, you have exclusive complete batches which begin. You have a supreme batch. You have a practice with PYQs, all previous year question papers. You have a supreme weekday batch wherein you're going to be taught by all your educators on this channel. You have the quantitative genius batch, which is completely for quantitative aptitude. So guys, look at the kind of, look at the quality of the batches which are being rolled out. So please make sure that all of you enroll using the code Ritu. Guys, by the way, how is the reception, everyone? Is it good? Good evening, Vishal. Welcome to the session. Okay, so guys, reception kaise? Aapko theek se aa raha hai? Matlab, is there a lag, guys? Let me know if there's a lag because it's raining really heavily today. Okay. Hi, Shikha. Welcome to the session. Agar thoda sa bhi lag ho, guys, so mereko ek bar inform kar dena because the weather is not in my favor today. Theek hai? So guys, I want every single one of you to get 10% off your plus subscription ke liye Ritu MBA code lagao aur enroll karo. Okay, the video is lagging, guys. Video mein lag aa raha hai. Ravi says no lag. Guys, give me a concrete answer. Come on, jitne bhi log hai. Guys, lag ho raha hai, nahi ho raha hai, ek baar batao kyunki mereko all clear. Okay, very good. Come on guys, so let's get started. So guys, aaj hum log discuss karne wale hain reading comprehension, all critical reasoning style questions, jisme parallel reasoning hai, bold face hai, inference questions hai, conclusion questions hai, sare ke sare questions hai. Aur iske saath saath guys, we're also going to discuss odd one out, para jumbles, para completion and a lot of these areas. Theek hai, to sab log batao guys, which area do you want to start with? You want to start with the CR area? और यू वॉन्ट टू स्टार्ट कौन से एरिया से शुरू करें गाइस? कम ऑन, विच एरिया डू वी स्टार्ट विथ? यू वॉन्ट टू टेक अप द वर्बल रीजनिंग सेक्शन वाला पार्ट या यू वॉन्ट टू टेक अप द आरसी एंड द सीआर वाला पार्ट? विच एरिया शुड वी बिगिन विथ गाइस? कम ऑन, कम ऑन, कम ऑन. हेलो प्राची, वेलकम टू द सेशन. ओके, पैराग्राफ से शुरुआत करें. होला प्राची, वेलकम. आरसी और सीआर से. ओके, कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन इन सीआर सेक्शन. सो आज दो पैसेजेस हैं गाइस, शॉर्ट पैसेजेस हैं, बहुत ही क्रिटिकल रीजनिंग वाले बेस्ड पैसेजेस हैं. तो चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद दिस. ओके, लाइक जैसे आपको कल मजा आया था, वैसे आज भी मजा आने वाला है गाइस हम लोगों को. हाँ ओके श्री हर्ष, विल डू वन थिंग गाइस, एक पैसेज करेंगे उसके बाद वर्बल रीजनिंग पे चलेंगे फिर वापस पैसेज पे आएंगे. ओके सो सिंस आई कैन सी दैट मोस्ट ऑफ यू हैव जॉइंड इन और आर जॉइनिंग इन, गुड इवनिंग अमरेश, वेलकम टू द सेशन. ठीक है एक काम करते हैं गाइस, बिकॉज आई कैन सी दैट पीपल आर स्टिल जॉइनिंग इन, आई डोंट वॉन्ट देम. ओके चलो ठीक है, चलो विल स्टार्ट विथ सी आर और आर सी. ठीक है Now, have a look at the questions quickly, guys. We'll do it together. ठीक है ताकि हमारा 100% accuracy हो, we'll try it out together. Which of the following situations is similar in nature? Similar in nature, guys. ये कौन सा question हो गया? When you say it's similar in nature, which question is this? Can I say this is parallel reasoning वाला question? When you say it's similar in nature, guys, ये हो गया हमारा parallel reasoning का question. Good, Ritik. ठीक है तो ये हमारा parallel reasoning का question हो गया. ओके अब देखो सेकंड वाला, गुड इवनिंग मीत, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बिहेवियर्स इज अनलाइक द ल्योर ऑफ कन्वीनियंस ऑफर्ड बाय ई कॉमर्स एज डिस्क्राइब्ड. अनलाइक अनलाइक ओके सो विच ऑफ दीज बिहेवियर्स इज अनलाइक, ये भी गाइस एक पैरेलल रीजनिंग क्वेश्चन है. पहले क्वेश्चन में विच बिहेवियर इज सिमिलर, इस क्वेश्चन में विच बिहेवियर इज डिफरेंट, तो ये भी हमारा पैरेलल रीजनिंग क्वेश्चन है. दोज ऑफ यू आर न्यू टू द एरिया ऑफ पैरेलल रीजनिंग, हम लोग देखेंगे गाइस इसका मतलब क्या होता है. हाय पायल, वेलकम टू द सेशन. बेस्ड ऑन द आर्ग्यूमेंट्स गिवन इन द पैसेज, व्हाट वुड बी द बेस्ट वे फॉर ब्रिक एंड मोर्टार रिटेलर्स टू इंक्रीज देयर बिजनेस? दिस इज क्लियरली एन एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. बेस्ड ऑन द इंफॉर्मेशन गिवन इन द पैसेज, दिस इज एन एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चन. हाँ आई शो यू द क्वेश्चन. हाँ क्वेश्चन स्टेटमेंट देखो, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बिहेवियर्स इज अनलाइक द ल्योर ऑफ कन्वीनियंस ऑफर्ड बाई ई कॉमर्स. तो यू नो अगर आप देखोगे तो सारे के सारे ऑप्शन डिफिकल्ट है. ये डिक्शनरी के बारे में, ये साइंटिस्ट के बारे में, लॉगरिथम्स के बारे में, स्कॉलर्स के बारे में. सो दीज आर ऑल वेरी वेरी क्रिटिकल क्वेश्चन गाइज. गुड इवनिंग आनंद, गुड इवनिंग श्रेयाशी, आई एम शोइंग यू द क्वेश्चन गाइज. देखो, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बेस्ड ऑन द ऑथर्स आर्ग्यूमेंट वुड बी द बेस्ट वे टू इवेल्युएट हिज क्लेम? वी हैव टू इवेल्युएट द ऑथर्स क्लेम. वापस क्रिटिकल रीजनिंग गाइस, ये पूरा का पूरा पैसेज में जितने भी क्वेश्चंस है दे आर ऑल सीआर बेस्ड. व्हाट कैन वी इन्फर फ्रॉम द पैसेज? सो पैरेलल रीजनिंग क्वेश्चंस है, इन्फरेंस बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस है, एप्लीकेशन बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस है, इवैल्यूएशन क्वेश्चंस है. ऑल ऑफ दीज क्वेश्चंस आर सीआर बेस्ड. ओके दे आर ऑल क्रिटिकल रीजनिंग बेस्ड. नाउ लकीली फॉर अस गाइस, पैसेज बहुत ही छोटा पैसेज है. ठीक है वो फॉन्ट साइज बड़ा होने के लिए आपको इतना बड़ा लग रहा होगा, but it's actually it's barely guys passage barely 400 words ka passage hai. So come on everyone, let's quickly go through this passage and then we'll come to the questions. Okay come on guys, go through the passage everyone. Shreyashi, Anand, Ritik, Payal, Vishal, Prachi, Manvi, just in time. Manvi passage try karo. Passage aapke screen pe guys, ek chota sa ek aur aadha slide ka passage hai. Quickly go through the passage, guys, and then we'll discuss all of these CR questions. Deleterious impact, deleterious, DE, negative, deleterious impact means harmful impact. Okay, come on, guys. It is no secret that e-commerce boom has transformed the way people shop. It's had a harmful impact on in-store sales because people are preferring e-commerce. 3.54% ही ग्रोथ हुआ ब्रिक एंड मोर्टार का, ई कॉमर्स का 15% ग्रोथ हुआ. ब्रिक एंड मोर्टार इज डूम्ड. मेनी ऑफ द रिटेलर्स आर क्लोजिंग देयर लोकेशंस, दे आर क्लोजिंग देयर फिजिकल लोकेशंस. गुड इवनिंग रोहन, पैसेज ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स. गुड इवनिंग आकाश, वेलकम टू द सेशन. However, ये की वर्ड है गाइस. However, to suppose that the future of retail lives 100% online, lives 100% online is short-sighted. हम लोग ये नहीं बोल सकते कि रिटेल का फ्यूचर सिर्फ ऑनलाइन है. We cannot say that. That would be very hasty or that would be short-sighted. Of course, you get a good customer experience when you're talking about e-commerce giants. Still, 70% people prefer to shop in store. Good evening, Aman. Come on, passage on your screens. This statistics flip-flops. Flip-flop matlab uber khabar ho jayega. डगमगा जाएगा, अनस्टेडी हो जाएगा इफ यू फोकस ओनली ऑन मिलेनियल्स, बिकॉज मिलेनियल्स प्रिफर टू शॉप ऑनलाइन. ईच हैव देयर ओन बेनिफिट्स, ईच हैव देयर ओन बेनिफिट्स. It requires less time, it requires less effort, so and so and so and so. And when you talk about stores, you get to try and test the products. You can take home the items immediately. So, dono ke apne apne merits aur apne apne demerits hai. They also, so both have their merits, but both leave something else to be desired. Dono mein khamiya bhi hai, dono mein merits bhi hai. Consumers are forced to choose between these two imperfect. None of the two shopping or purchasing method is perfect. But what if they didn't have to be mutually exclusive? मतलब जरूरी नहीं है कि आप ऑनलाइन ही करो या स्टोर पे जाओ, जरूरी नहीं है दोनों में से एक ही चूज करना है. Spoiler alert, they don't have to be mutually exclusive. You can do both. They don't have to be mutually exclusive. You can do both. Done, guys. First, very, very day-to-day life passage, guys. Very easy, very day-to-day life passage. Come on, second one. Come on, guys. Focus on the last line. Maybe they can lean... They can lean on each other and combine forces. Hello, Monica. Welcome to the session. Done, guys? Done? Did you all understand the passage? It's basically something which we all know. There is nothing new in this passage, guys. It's basically e-commerce versus physical stores. Dono ke apne apne advantages hai. Dono ke apne apne drawbacks hai. One lacks where the other fulfills. The other fulfills where the other lacks. To dono ke apne apne drawbacks hai. And you know, if you take this, you can get a closer to shopping, a perfect shopping experience. Now, come on, let's go to the questions, guys. Come on, guys. Answer the questions. They are CR-based questions. Which of the following situations Para ones. Hello, Monica. Welcome to the session. Okay, Vishal says E, Ravi says B. What about the others, guys? Okay, let's quickly look at this question. What is the difference between below and under? Okay, I'll explain, Shreya. Main aapko bataungi. Ek minute. Chalo, guys, question pe chalte hain. Theek hai, Shreya, if you look at the difference between below and under, for example, okay, let us say that there's a tray, okay, and it's covered by a cloth. So if someone asks you where are the fruits, you will not say it's below the cloth. You will say it's under the cloth. Under means it's totally covered by something and it's under it. Tab aap under bologe. Below is just you could just be referring to the position. For example, the floor below. Did you understand? Under means completely covered under. Okay, which of the following situations is similar in nature to this statistics flip-flopping when millennials are focused on? Only 30% of the whole population likes to eat ice cream, बट वेन वी कंसिडर ओनली टीनेजर्स 80% ऑफ देम लाइक टू ईट इट. ये बोल रहा है कि हमारा इनिशियल स्टेटिस्टिक्स या इनिशियल रिजल्ट जो है, इनिशियल फाइंडिंग जो है, वो फ्लिप फ्लॉप हो जाता है इफ वी ओनली कंसिडर मिलेनियल्स और इफ वी ओनली कंसिडर टीनेजर्स. At the time of independence, almost 60% of Indians were below poverty line. This has nothing to do with millennials or teenagers. The proportion of women employees is low, but the again, nothing to do with millennials or teenagers. This option may be, guys, there's nothing to do with. The only option which actually even talks about millennials is A, because it says teenagers. Got it, guys? Simple question. Did all of you understand this? Guys, parallel reasoning question, agar exam mein mile, तो प्लीज उस पर फोकस करना, क्योंकि इट्स लाइक अ टिकट, इट्स लाइक अ टिकट टू गेट 100% एक्यूरेसी. ओके, कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बिहेवियर्स इज अनलाइक द ल्योर ऑफ कन्वीनियंस. ल्योर का मतलब है अट्रैक्शन. ओके, अट्रैक्शन ऑफ कन्वीनियंस ऑफर्ड बाय ई कॉमर्स, व्हिच इज अनलाइक. अनलाइक पे फोकस करना, इजी पीजी. ओके, कम ऑन, सेकेंड क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन गाइस, इसका आंसर दो. चलो गाइस, सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, कम ऑन. Millennials. Millennials are those who are born in the decade 2000s, who are born in this millennium. They are called millennials. Millennials means those who are born in the decade 2000s, guys. Okay, who are born in this millennium are called millennials. Come on, what is the answer, everyone? Answer batao. Which of the following behaviors is unlike the lure of convenience offered by e-commerce? People who need to calculate use logarithms less than calculators because the latter is much easier to use. Easier. Okay. Scholars who want authentic and reliable information spread their samples over as much broader range and locations. Okay. Scientists who need to analyze lots of data tend to use computer algorithms which can work 1000 times faster. Instead of using dictionaries, many people now Google to find the meaning of the words they don't know. Google. Now guys, tell me, convenience, convenience. Easier to use is convenience. Faster is convenient. Google is convenient. What is your answer option? Your answer option is going to be B. Excellent, guys. Very good. Very, very, very good. Good, Akash. Good, Shikha. Good, Priyansh, Harshita. Very good. Guys, this is not convenience. No. This is not convenience. This is basically authentic information, true information. This is nothing to do with convenience. Easier to use is definitely convenience. Faster is convenience. Googling is, of course, convenient. Okay, so what is your answer option, guys? Your answer option is going to be B. Did all of you understand this, guys? A kya bolna chahta hai? A ye bolna chahta hai ki people who need to use, agar aapko calculate karna hai, to aap logarithms kam use karte ho calculators se. Matlab you use calculators more because calculators are easier to use. So logarithms se zyada hum log calculator, logarithms less use karte, calculators zyada use karte kyunki calculators easier hai. ओके, पर रवि आंसर बी है, आपने ए बोला ना रवि. अच्छा, आपने भी बी बोला. ओके, वेरी गुड. गुड रवि, एक्सीलेंट. गॉट इट गाइस? डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस? ओके, सी श्रीहर्षा, लुक एट दिस. इजियर टू यूज इज समथिंग व्हिच इज कन्वीनियंट. फास्टर इज कन्वीनियंट. इंस्टेड ऑफ यू नो फाइंडिंग द मीनिंग्स ऑफ द वर्ड्स इन बुक फॉर्म, यू कैन जस्ट गूगल द वर्ड्स यू डोंट नो, दैट इज कन्वीनियंस. This has nothing to do with convenience in it. Convenience matlab easy to use, ease of access. B has nothing to do with ease of access or convenience. It's more about spreading your information, or you know, it's more about, this is about reaching out as many people as possible. Isiliye hamara answer option B hoga. Clear? Did all of you understand this? Okay.
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
Okay, I don't know. Achha, Siri seems to not get that. Wait. Okay. Got it, guys? Come on, let's go to the next one. अच्छा अच्छा कम ऑन गाइस, थर्ड क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स. कम ऑन एवरीवन, थर्ड क्वेश्चन. गुड इवनिंग ज्योति. बेस्ड ऑन द ऑथर्स आर्ग्यूमेंट्स इन द गिवन पैसेज, व्हाट वुड बी द बेस्ट वे फॉर ब्रिक एंड मोर्टर रिटेलर्स टू इंक्रीज देयर बिजनेस. फोकस ऑन द ड्रॉबैक गाइस, फोकस ऑन द ड्रॉबैक. हाउ कैन ब्रिक एंड मोर्टर रिटेलर्स इंक्रीज देयर बिजनेस, व्हाट शुड दे डू. कम ऑन, जो ब्रिक एंड मोर्टर स्टोर्स है, जो फिजिकल स्टोर्स है, व्हाट शुड दे डू इन ऑर्डर टू इंक्रीज देयर बिजनेस. They should develop superstores only in central locations. Guys, problem location nahi tha. Again, maintaining huge quantities of limited products. If they are going to keep limited products, again, they are going to lose out to online stores. They should maintain broader inventory by investing more and more in inventory. Investing more and more broader inventory. They should minimize their operational expense by laying off employees. They should develop in-store inventory lookup, mobile payment tools, making the in-store shopping tactical and convenient. Guys, agar aap clearly passage mein dekhoge, it says leaning on each other and combining forces. So, matlab, you have to combine technology. You have to use technology and the physical store. So, which option says physical store? Employing technology will give you a perfect combination. It's the best way. Which is the best way? This might be a good way. But the best way is definitely going to be D. Use of technology. Okay, I'm sorry, not this one. Use of technology in order to make it tactical and convenient. So answer option is going to be D. Okay, very good guys. Excellent performance so far. Come on, let's go to the next question. Which of the following, based on the author's argument, would be the best way to evaluate his claim that to suppose that the future of retail lives 100% lives 100% online is short-sighted. वो बोल रहा है कि आप ये नहीं बोल सकते कि retail सिर्फ 100% online हो जाएगा. वो गलत है. Which one evaluates that? Come on, tell me the answer, everyone. Come on, guys. To decide whether brick and mortar shops are as profitable as e-commerce retailers, to decide whether the same types of products are sold, to decide whether brick and mortar retailers have grown substantially more than 3.4%, to decide whether competition from other brick and mortar stores. Okay, now guys, what is your answer option? Chalo, reason it out guys. Ye thoda sa tricky ho sakta hai. Ye thoda sa tricky ho sakta hai. Come on, let's see how many of you are able to answer it. They are not talking about other brick and mortar stores. They are not talking about profit. They are not talking about types of products. How can you evaluate? Ye dekho. Brick and mortar retailers would have grown substantially more than 3.4% in the absence of competition from online stores. Agar hum ye dekhe to humko pata chalega brick and mortar ka actual performance versus online. This is what we have to evaluate na. Which is the only option which evaluates this? C. Brick and mortar shops are as profitable as e-commerce retailers. Nobody said that they are as profitable as. To decide whether type C guys, B or D to definite elimination hoga, because you're not talking about brick and mortar stores versus other brick and mortar stores. You're not talking about other types of products. Theek hai? Now, the future of retail lives 100% online. This is 100% online. You cannot go 100% online. Kyunki agar hum dekhe, to 3.4% to growth tha na. 3.4% to growth tha na. To is growth ko thoda aur deep dig karo. To decide, it's not, they're not even talking about profitability, guys. Did you understand this? Yes or no? Clear, guys? Your answer option is clearly going to be C. Samajh mein aaya, guys, aap sabko? Hi Anna, basically you have to evaluate how brick and mortar stores are performing vis-a-vis online stores. Okay, so ye word important hai. Got it guys? Agar online nahi hota to brick and mortar kaise kar rahe hote? Individually how is their performance? Online ka individually performance kaisa hai? Usko gauge karke compare karna hai humko. Okay, are that's nice, Shalu. Yes, okay, very good. Come on guys, fifth question. Which of the following can we infer from the given passage? Online stores offer far greater and broader choices. Most brick and mortar retailers do not have any personal websites. Most brick and mortar retailers run out of business solely or only because of competition from online retailers. Both brick and mortar retailers and online offer a perfect shopping experience. Guys, this is very easy. Please get this right. Ye bahut hi simple hai. Iska answer batao. Which of the following can be inferred from the passage? Come on, guys. See, no, you can say that they run out of business because of competition from online, but you cannot say it's solely or it's only because of online competition, na? You cannot say that they do not have any personal websites. Author clearly uses the word imperfect. Your answer option is clearly A. Guys, ye to directly passage mein diya hua hai na. How did you go with D? Brick and mortar and online platforms offer a perfect shopping experience. How? यहाँ पे क्लियरली दिया है द टू इम्परफेक्ट परचेजिंग जर्नीज यार इम्परफेक्ट सी ये देखो गाइस ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग स्पॉइल्स कस्टमर फॉर चॉइस ऑनलाइन शॉपिंग गिव्स अ लॉट मोर चॉइस एंड अ रेंज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स गॉट इट डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस गाइस Exactly Vishal, that is what you have to focus on. Good point Vishal. Evaluate ka matlab ye hota hai. Evaluate does not mean strengthen. Evaluate basically means to check if it's true or false. It can either strengthen or weaken, but it should do something to the argument. Either it will prove it or it will disprove it. Dono way ja sakta hai. Got it guys? Last line, correct. Okay, so Prachi, look at this. Combining forces na? It says closer to perfect. यहाँ पर भी even if you're looking at them in synergy, मतलब दोनों साथ में हैं. It says closer to perfect. मतलब it's not perfect still. It says closer to perfect. But ये क्या बोल रहा है? Offer a perfect shopping experience. They don't offer perfect. It's closer to perfect. Did all of you understand this now? Clear guys? अब समझ में आया ये point? So it's very very important guys to actually go back to the passage and check these any, solely, closer. ओके सो इवैल्यूएशन मतलब चेक करना वो चेक करने के बाद इधर वो प्रूव हो जाता है या वो डिसप्रूव हो जाता है दोनों में से एक हो सकता है क्लियर डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस नाउ यस और नो गाइस क्लियर विद दीज क्वेश्चंस राइट कम ऑन गाइस वेरी 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 गुड सो फार कम ऑन आरसी अगला वाला आरसी हम लोग बाद में लेंगे चलो थोड़ा सा वर्बल रीजनिंग करते हैं ओके कम ऑन गाइस ऑड वन आउट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन चलो You have to tell me which statement is not a part of the passage. Last five question ka A explain karo. Fifth question ka A. Online stores offer greater and broader choices. Yahan pe clearly diya hai ki online spoils customers for choice. Matlab bahut zyada choice deta hai. Isiliye fifth question ka A option correct hai. Acha guys, theek hai. Next time se main bolungi bahut hard hai. Done, I'll tell you, बहुत ज्यादा हार्ड है फिर आप लोग बोलोगे कि मैम बहुत ईजी था क्या बोल रहे हो आप डन आई टेल यू बहुत हार्ड है ओके कम ऑन गाइस लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन चलो ऑड वन आउट क्वेश्चन ऑन योर स्क्रीन गाइस टेल मी विच स्टेटमेंट इज द ऑड वन आउट विच डज नॉट फॉर्म अ पार्ट ऑफ द कॉन्टेक्स्ट गाइस ऑल ऑफ यू टेक द सब्सक्रिप्शन प्राइस हाइक इफेक्टिव टुडे सो प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट ऑल ऑफ यू बुक योर सब्सक्रिप्शन Okay, using the code RITUMBA. And guys, aaj 8 PM special class. Do not miss out on the 8 PM special class. Come on, everyone. Come on, guys. You have to tell me which statement is not a part of the context. Unacademy, Shriharsha, on the app. Hi, Nishit. Welcome to the session. Odd one out question on your screens. Come on, ninth question, guys. Okay, you feel three is the odd one out. Okay. I've got 5 votes for 3, 6 votes for 3. Okay, 2 votes for 5. 1 vote for 2. 1 vote for 4. Are they are the 5 men, no. 3. Okay, so guys, you've clearly spoken. What can I say? Guys, 2 jan ko sahi answer mila. Only 2 people have got the right answer. So you've guessed the answer, right? Lavisha, very good. Anand, excellent. Vishal joins the club now. Guys, answer option is 5. Most of you have gone with 3. Let's look at this. Guys, dekhte hain ki aap log galat. Guys, odd one out mein work chahiye. Okay, I'm seeing ki accurate para jumble mein tak mein accuracy aa rahi hai, odd one out mein nahi aa rahi hai. Why? If you're able to get para jumble right, you should be able to get odd one out right na. Come on, let's see this, guys. Let's see this. The 18th century thinker Adam Wishart was not, he said, against religion itself, but rather the way in which it was practiced and imposed. Can be my opener. So, on the night of May 1st, the first Illuminati, 5 men bathed in torchlight, met to found the order in a forest, okay, where they established the rules that were to govern the order. Order matlab ek tarah se ek society. All future candidates for admission required the members' consent, a strong reputation with well-established familial, you know, family and social connections. Theek hai. His thinking, he wrote, offered freedom from all religious prejudices. In the beginning, the order's membership had 3 levels. You had novices, minervals, and illuminated minervals. Now, guys, clearly I can say ki 1 or 4 ka link hai. 1 or 4 ka link hai. Iske liye, because he believed in this, so. Okay, 5 men bathed in torchlight and they founded the first order and they established the rules to govern the order. What were the rules? All future candidates required the members' consent. They needed a strong reputation. They needed good family connections. They needed good social connections. They need to have wealth. So guys, three are the basic, the rules or the conventions. Na? Now, in the beginning, no, guys, more than the fact that yahan pe mera problem ye hai, isse kisi ko problem nahi laga. Priyansh, where did you go with the analysis of this? In the beginning, jab bhi in the beginning hoga, uske baad later aayega na, guys. In the beginning, it had three levels. Now, how many levels does it have? Or later, how many levels does it have? So, beginning, later to mention nahi hai na. So, this becomes incomplete. Yes or no? Did you understand this, guys? Did you? Yes, yes, Ravi. I'll explain. But guys, did you understand this point? Hi, Anna. Okay, Minervals are basically... नोविस इज द बिगिनर सो नोविस के ऊपर का जो रैंक होता है उसको मिनरवाल्स बोलते हैं सो मिनरवाल इज बेसिकली समवन हु इज नॉट अ बिगिनर मतलब सेकंड ईयर थर्ड ईयर ऐसे उसको आप मिनरवाल्स बोलोगे रैंक अबाउ द नोविस ओके क्लियर गाइस डिड ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस ओके सो व्हाट इज योर आंसर ऑप्शन इज गोइंग टू बी 5 गॉट इट गाइस डिड एवरीबॉडी अंडरस्टैंड दिस यस और नो Clear with this everyone because in the beginning. Okay, come on, let's go to the next one. Chalo guys, para jumble question on your screen. You have to tell me the order. Char sentence ka para jumble hai. Come on, try this out. Come on guys. Novice matlab beginner. Ravi, novice matlab beginner, fresher. Come on, guys. Para jumble question on your screens. Come on. हाँ अभिषेक देयर इज अ सैटरडे संडे 6 पीएम बैच फॉर अप्रैल सैटरडे संडे 6 पीएम बैच और फिर मे का आई विल अनाउंस सून सो एवरी मंथ देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ न्यू बैच देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ न्यू कोर्स ठीक है सो एवरी मंथ मंथ बेसिस पे न्यू कोर्स है और जो लॉन्ग टर्म बैच है जैसे आज क्लास थी उसकी वेडनेसडे सुबह 8 बजे ये जो है जुलाई तक चलेगी ठीक है रवि बोल रहा है 3124 गाइज आई वॉन्ट एवरीबडी टू टेक द प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन यूजिंग द कोड ऋतु MBA प्राइस हाइक इफेक्टिव टुडे दान अभिषेक Guys, सिर्फ रवि का आंसर आया What about the others? ओके 3421 3124 3214 ओके सो गाइस ऑल ऑफ यू अग्री दैट 3 इज योर ओपनर यू ऑल अग्री दैट 3 इज योर ओपनर ओके perhaps because what we chose this poem why did you choose this poem because 3 और 1 का लिंक होगा ना Why did you choose this poem? You chose this poem because it is thematically kindred. Adjacent memories so often get enmeshed and encoded. It instantly reminded me of the irrepressible yellow blossoms I had seen the day Jane and I first met. Okay, that is why you chose that poem. Okay, I had a sudden vision. Vision aaya. How to bring the poem to life. And to bring the poem to life... He took the help of artist, designer, paper craft, engineer and long time collaborator. 2 or 4, you selected this poem for the show. why did you select this poem for the show? You had a vision how to bring the poem to life, and in order to bring the poem to life, you enlisted the help of Kelly Anderson. 3, 1, 2, 4. Simple. Look at this. 3, 4, 2, 1. How can you put 4 before putting 2? First you have a vision na, theek hai, main aise dekhna chahti hu, mujhe aisa chahiye. Fir aap kisi ka help loge, fir aap usko, ye to execution ho gaya na. Execution will happen after the vision. So 2 will come before 4. 3, 2, 1. 1 may, guys. 1 may, it is, this it refers to the poem. But yahan pe to vision ho jayega na, subject. 2 और 1 को आप कैसे लिंक करोगे? इट तो नेचर भी हो सकता है फिर तो. हाउ आर यू गोइंग टू लिंक इट? तो गाइज, प्रोनाउन इट, व्हाट इज दैट इट? दैट इट इज बेसिकली ऑप्टिमिज्म, द नेम ऑफ द पोएम. आई हैड अ सडन विजन ऑफ ब्रिंगिंग द पोएम टू लाइफ. यहाँ पे तो सब्जेक्ट विजन हो गया, या चलो नेचर हो गया. गॉट इट गाइज? Did all of you understand this? Haan Ritik, because these are a little higher than your, matlab thoda sa level inka achha hai aur. So answer option is going to be 3, 1, 2, 4. Guys, arrange logically. I'm telling you, pronoun ke liye please subject ko identify karo. Agar aap 2, 1 lagaoge, to it yahan pe kya hai? It refers to the poem, no? But here the subject is the vision of the poem. Sirf poem kahan hai? Yahan pe. So 3, 1, फिर विजन, फिर एग्जीक्यूशन. 2, 4. ओके, कम ऑन गाइस, लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट वन. चलो एक और क्वेश्चन है पैरा जंबल का. कम ऑन गाइस, ट्राई दिस आउट. हाय यश, वेलकम टू द सेशन. गाइस, आई वांट एवरीबडी टू जॉइन द सेशन एट 8 PM टुडे. कल का जैसा सीआर क्वेश्चंस लेंगे गाइस, वेरी यूनिक, वेरी इनोवेटिव, वेरी वेरी, मतलब बहुत कुछ मजा आएगा एंड सीखने को मिलेगा. सो द चुन चुन के वाला टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. कम ऑन, 11th question on your screens. Don't worry Anand. Guys, aap log dukhi kyun ho rahe? April hi to hai abhi. We have what? We have 7 months to go. Don't be scared. Come on, try karo. Guys, if you can't expect to get these questions right na immediately. Yes, yes, Yash, I do. Every day 5 PM on YouTube. And 8 PM on the Unacademy Learning app. ये भी free classes है. All you have to do is use the code RITUMBA and join. Come on. Good, good, Ravi. I know you were the first one to get the answer right. Good. Come on, everyone. Good evening, Rahat. Guys, those who are joining in now, I want all of you to join the Telegram group, guys. Unacademy_RituDodoria. The link has been pinned below. Download the app. Attend the free live special classes. Download karte vakt, aapko ek code pucha jayega, guys. Please enter the code RITUMBA or aaj plus subscription ki, you know, guys, if hike effective from today. So please make sure that all of you take your subscription using the code RITUMBA. Come on, 2, 4, 1, 3. What about the others? Okay. Come on, guys. No, I don't see the right answer. Nay, guys, I don't see the right answer. Look at this. But it also exists in a delicate state of balanced layers. It, but one of the critical experiences of life in big cities, broad, is that of privacy, a rare and valuable commodity, and one of the things that makes city life so attractive. Definitely two is going to be your opener. Okay, an essential middle tier. Guys, pehle aap bologe ki layers hai, phir aap middle tier pe aoge na. So one is going to come before three. I'm not saying immediately before three. But 1-3 se pehle aayega, guys. 1-3 se pehle aayega. Kahin na kahin to 1-3 se pehle aayega. So, ye kahan se? Ye dono options wrong ho jate hai na. You're going to say ki layers hai. Phir hi to aap explain karoge middle tier ya middle layer kaun sa hai. So, 1 has to come before 3. Somewhere before 3. Okay, an essential middle layer of people. The people who are unfailingly consistently on the periphery of one's day guarantee this privacy. And therefore, this other kind of trust. This other kind of trust. Ye raha 4-3. Over. Your answer option is 2-1-4-3. Done only on the basis of language. Guys, you are relying too much on logic. You are relying too much on logic, guys, in order to get the right answer. Okay, you are saying 2-1-3-4 na. Chalo 2-1-3-4 dikhte. 2 aa gaya. Uske baad 1 aa gaya. 3 and then 4. 3 mein this nahi dikha, guys. This other kind of trust. Pehle batao the kind of trust. Then you say na this other kind of trust. So 3-4 kaise aa gaya? 4-3 aana chahiye. 4-3 aana chahiye. Yes or no? You have to focus on language clues. What are the language clues here? But it also exists. Middle tier. This other kind of trust. 4 and 3 is a definite subset. 4 and 3 is a definite subset. 2 is your opener. 1 has to come before 3 because 1 talks about layers. And then 3 talks about the middle tier. Did you understand this, everyone? Yes or no? Clear with this, guys? Okay, so your answer option is 2-1-4-3. 2-1-4-3. Exactly, Nidhi. Guys, everybody should get the answer right. Guys, please focus on language. You're relying a lot on logic. Come on. Next one, guys. Come on. You have to get this right. Chalo. Last couple of questions, guys. 12th question on your screens. Come on. Come on, guys. I hope all of you have got one subset. Come on, guys, just focus on language. Done, done, Ravi. Come on, guys. Come on, everyone. 1 second, guys. Come on, everyone. Come on, guys. Get the answer right. Dekho. Okay, guys, I will help you arrive at the right answer. Wait. Okay, these differences. Can you tell me which option talks about the differences, guys? Wait, because nobody has got it right yet. Listen, these differences. Wait, guys. No, hold on. Wait. These differences. Which option helps you arrive at the differences? So, कौन से ऑप्शन में डिफरेंस दिया है गाइस? कौन से ऑप्शन? नोबडी हैज गॉट इट राइट, नॉट अ सिंगल वन ऑफ यू हैज गॉट इट राइट गाइस. कौन से ऑप्शन में है डिफरेंसेस? टेल मी दैट. ओके, आई कैन सी वन राइट आंसर. नो, नॉट नॉट एक भी आंसर. नहीं नहीं, नॉट इवन वन राइट आंसर, सॉरी. ओके, फोर में है डिफरेंसेस. सो दीज डिफरेंसेस आर गिवन इन फोर, करेक्ट. सो फोर और थ्री का लिंक हो जाएगा. ओके, नाउ गाइस देयर इज डिसएग्रीमेंट, देयर इज डिसएग्रीमेंट. तो दिस इंट्रोड्यूसेस द पॉइंट, हु सेड वन कैन नॉट बी योर ओपनर? क्योंकि ऑल्दो है, व्हाई डिड यू एलिमिनेट वन इज योर ओपनर? ऑल्दो द एवोल्यूशनरी इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ बर्जेस शेल इज universally acknowledged, there is disagreement on the mode of preservation of fossils after burial. Elemental mapping, mapping of what? Mapping of the shale, the rock. So guys, one is your context, no? One is the context. How can you not have one as your opener? Although can be your opener, because can be your opener, yet can be your opener, but guys, although though is a perfect opener, why can't it be your opener? Elemental mapping of what? Elemental mapping of shale. Okay, most of you have started with two. How can you have elemental maps? ये देखो, three में बताया गया है कि replicated. ये बात कर रहा है replication की. 1, 4, 3, 2. Over. Your answer option, guys. This question was very, very basic. 1, 4, 3, 2. You have to, guys, you cannot listen to me. Your approach has to change, guys. Your approach has to change. If you want to get accuracy in para jumble, ab aapka approach change hona padega. 1, 2 kyun link hoga? What is the link in 1, 2? What is the link, guys? 1, 2 mein kya link hai? चलो 1, 2 को देखते हैं. डेलिकेट मॉर्फोलॉजिकल डिटेल्स आर रेप्लिकेटेड इन द एलिमेंटल मैप्स. ओके गाइस, आई विल एक्सप्लेन दिस. सुनो सुनो, सो डू यू अग्री दैट वन इज गोइंग टू बी योर ओपनर बिकॉज इट टॉक्स अबाउट शेल? वन इज गोइंग टू बी योर ओपनर. ओके, 4 and 3 इज गोइंग टू बी अ लिंक बिकॉज 4 and 3 टॉक्स अबाउट द डिफरेंसेस, दीज डिफरेंसेस. Elemental mapping demonstrates that the relative abundance of elements varies between different anatomical features of the specimens. These differences reflect the compositions of the minerals that resin. Now guys, ye raha na, which were controlled by contrast in tissue chemistry, replication. This explains the process. Ye bol raha hai ki there is disagreement. How did you arrive at the disagreement? Through elemental maps. And what is the result of elemental mapping? Did all of you understand this, guys? Yes or no? I understand, Prachi, but that is the whole topic. That is the whole topic. Does not mean iske baad wala sentence only gives you. This is the topic is about preservation. So maybe at the conclusion we arrive at the different methods of preservation. वैसे भी तो हो सकता है, guys. नहीं नहीं Yash. Although can be your opener. See, I'll explain this point once again. So no, how did we get this right? We started with 1, okay, because it talks about shale. 4 और 3 को हमने एक पैर बना लिया. अब या तो 2 होगा, या तो 1, 2, 4, 3 होगा, या तो 1, 4, 3, 2 होगा. ओके, या तो 1, 2, 4, 3 होगा, या तो 1, 4, 3, 2 होगा. Now, if you look at this, guys, delicate morphological details are replicated in the elemental maps. Now, how can you say elemental maps before you talk about ki elemental mapping ki gayi iski? Got it? So, guys, you have to start with, you have to put 4 and 3, only then you can put 2, na? Yes or no? Did all of you understand this, guys? Correct, correct, Shriyashi. Don't link key words, guys. Link key ideas. Link ideas or concepts. Got it, everyone? Clear, guys? Did all of you understand this? Yes or no? Everybody clear with this point? Okay. Come on, let's go to the next one, guys. Chalo. Last couple of... Okay, guys. Chalo. Two questions aur karte. Come on. Para jumble question on your screen. Guys, take the time. But please get this right. Come on. But your approach has to change. You cannot pick, okay, ye opener hoga, fir aap pura order workout karo. Nahi. You have to, immediately when you see language links, you have to start building clues. Come on, everyone. I agree, Priyansh. 4 and 2, saath mein toh aa raha hai na. Who said that they are not related? They are a part of the paragraph. They are related. But guys, logic, wohi toh main bol rahi hoon, Priyansh. Logic takes second place to language. Language ke basis pe toh 4, 3 ko aana chahiye na saath mein. Logically, we are also putting 4 and 2 together. Who said 4 and 2 is not? They are all, the entire paragraph is talking about the same idea. But language is going to take precedence to tell you what the order is. The answer is 1, 4, 3, 2. The answer is 1, 4, 3, 2. Come on, guys. 13th question. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Guys, again, so no, the meaning of equity in its literal sense further expands. Who started with one, guys? Kisi ne nahi? Very good. The scope of equity extends to filling the lacunae or the gap that exists in law in light of good conscience. Judicial systems across the globe, ranging from the United Kingdom to India, have incorporated the principles of equity in their legal systems. Aristotle defined equity. Guys, definition. Of course, 4 is going to be your opener. No. Of course, 4 is going to be your opener. How did you start with 3 or 2? How did you start with 3 or 2, guys? Definition aa raha hai na? Definition aa raha hai na, guys? 4 toh humara opener hoga. Definition aa raha hai na? Okay, so defined equity as correction of law where it is defective on account of its generality. Okay, now the meaning of equity in its literal sense further expands to fairness, impartiality and even-handed dealing. Judicial systems across the globe have incorporated the principles. Which are the principles, guys? Fairness, impartiality and even-handling. 1-3 ko side mein rakh de, guys, ek pair bina ke. 1-3 ko side mein rakh de, guys, ek pair bina ke, haan ya na? Will you agree with this? Which principles? Principles of fairness, impartiality, even-handed dealing. The scope of equity extends. Ye bol raha hai extend. This is saying further extend or further expand. 2-1. Guys, you have to focus on language. Your order is 4-2-1-3. Shreyashi, excellent. Haan, but Sana, you're going by, Sana, listen, you're going by logic. Why can't definition be followed by scope? Definition can also be followed by scope. Guys, do not go by logic when you have language clues. Definition is going to be my opener. The principles, which principles? These principles, 1 and 3. This says it extends, this says further, further. Of course, 2 is going to come before 1. Done, 4, 2, 1, 3. You did not focus on further, you will get this wrong. You did not focus on the principles, you will get this wrong. Like Bhavna, you cannot just take law and legal. Then to Bhavna, 4 also, 4 has law, 3 has legal, 2 also has law. So then you cannot just say words. Isili, guys, don't link it on the basis of words. Link it on the basis of ideas. Only nouns, pronouns ka aap aise link bana sakte ho. 2, 3 aur 4, dono mein law and legal hai. Got it? Did you understand this, guys? Yes or no? Just because this says, but see, 3, doesn't it talk about United States and in the principles? How can you put the principles before even telling what the principles are? So 1 pehle aayega na, guys. Only then 3 is going to come. Got it, everyone? Did all of you understand this? Yes or no? Clear with this, guys, everyone? Okay, let's go on to the last question for today, guys. Last question, odd one out. Chalo, ye sahi batao, guys. Come on. Last question. Last question, odd one out. Come on. Come on, everyone. Come on, come on, come on, sorry. Come on, guys. Come on, guys, very easy. I'll not say easy, sorry. It's a narrative passage, guys. Come on. Take your time, guys. Take your time. Then which is your opener, Pranjal? Okay, guys, I'll help you build it. I'm going to start with 3, okay? Because it gives you David Hilbert, Felix Klein, Emmy Noether, a young mathematician, to investigate a puzzle. They invited her to investigate a puzzle. What was the puzzle? Noether gladly accepted the challenge. Chalo, ye investigation karna tha, gladly accepted the challenge. Resolve the issue. Which issue, guys? Which issue? A problem, the puzzle is, a problem had cropped up in Albert Einstein's new theory of gravity, which had been unveiled earlier in the year. Which year? 1915. 3-1 is a link. What is the problem with the theory of gravity? It seemed that the theory did not adhere. Ye theory does not refer to Noether's theory. It refers to the theory of gravity, Einstein ka. That was the problem with the theory. 3-1-4-5. Done. Got it, everyone? Did all of you understand this? Okay, I'll look into it, Millie. So guys, 3 is going to be my opener. 3 is going to be my opener because it talks about the fact that, okay, they are coming up with, you know, एक पजल है, एक प्रॉब्लम है. वो प्रॉब्लम क्या है अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन के थ्योरी में? 3 or 1 or 4 डिस्क्राइब्स व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम विद अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन थ्योरी. एंड देन 5 सेज ही एक्सेप्टेड द चैलेंज एंड रिजॉल्व द इशू. अब ये टुडे का पॉइंट कहां से आ गया? सारा तो पास्ट टेंस 1915 में क्या हुआ उसके बारे में है. यश, जॉइन द ग्रुप अनअकैडमी अंडरस्कोर ऋतु दुधोरिया. अटेंड द सेशन गाइज डेली 8 PM. You know, guys, what has happened is we are all asked to schedule our special classes a month in advance. So, ye pura April ka month, I've scheduled it already at 8 p.m. Okay, so if any change, I will make it in the next month. Don't worry. Next month, say, we will make the change. But this month, guys, the session is going to be from 8 p.m. Clear, guys? Did all of you understand this? But I want everybody to take the plus subscription, guys. Notes, materials, sab kuch. ongoing PG and odd one out course attend karo Ritu MBA code lagakar. Clear guys? Answer option is 2. Excellent work Priyansh. Okay guys, I will chalo ispe yahan pe stop karte hain. Aap log practice karna guys. Main aapko 8 baje milungi aaj. So new prizes effective from 14th April. Use the code Ritu MBA and join. Okay guys. ओके सो श्री हर्षा, सी द यूज ऑफ प्लसेस. सो प्लस का सब्सक्रिप्शन में आपको क्या मिलता है? सी यू कैन गेट, यू नो, यू गेट कंप्लीट बैचेस. जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल श्री हर्षा, यहाँ पे आपकी रैंडम प्रिपरेशन होती है, ठीक है? एक दिन एक एजुकेटर ने ये करा दिया, दूसरे एजुकेटर ने वो करा दिया, वो नहीं होता. ए, यू गेट कंप्लीट बैचेस. यू गेट मटीरियल्स विच योर एजुकेटर्स विल प्रोवाइड यू ड्यूरिंग देयर कोर्सेस. वो लोग आपको प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चंस देते हैं, मटीरियल्स देते हैं. उसके साथ साथ गाइस, सो बैचेस मिलता है आपको, मटेरियल्स मिलता है. यू कैन वॉच द लाइव लेसन, यू कैन लेटर वॉच द रिकॉर्डेड लेसन. उसमें और पर्सनल, मतलब बहुत इन डेप्थ. नाउ वट एवर डेप्थ यू नीड टू गो टू इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड द कैट लेवल, टू दैट लेवल योर एजुकेटर्स विल गो. सो इन डेप्थ प्रिपरेशन होती है पूरी की पूरी. मेन एडवांटेज गाइज, यू गेट डेली प्रैक्टिस प्रॉब्लम्स, यू गेट मॉक्स, यू गेट सेक्शनल्स, आपको क्विजेस मिलते हैं. Okay, you have a lot of educators who teach on the Plus platform. 100 plus educators, guys, who are teaching on the Plus platform. Okay, guys, Plus pe. So guys, aapko sabko Plus subscription lene ki is time bahut zyada zarurat hai. Especially because price hike is effective today. Ask a doubt feature milta hai. Koi bhi doubt ho, aap upload kar sakte ho and you get a real time solution. So guys, use the code Ritu MBA because the new prices are going to be effective from today. So price hike hone wala hai guys. Usse pehle Shri Harsha, everybody use the code Ritu MBA and take the plus subscription. Okay guys, do not forget Ritu my name, MBA is our goal. Okay, and I want all of you to apply the code Ritu MBA while joining Combat as well to win the subscription, discounts and scholarships on your subscription. So take care everyone. Thank you. And I will see you in the special class today at 8 p.m. on the app. Use the code RITUMBA to join it. Okay. Take care everyone. Bye-bye. See you all soon. Bye guys. Take care. Yes, Prachi.